Let us begin the third part of this chapter. Causes of air pollution. Now, previously we have learned about air pollution. Okay? What is air pollution? Now we are going to learn the causes of air pollution. What are the causes of air pollution? Air pollution is caused by smoke from factories. Yes. The smoke's coming out from the factories. Now see, this picture. The smoke coming out from the factories, from the vehicle. These causes air pollution. It can also result from fuels used in cars, buses and even aeroplanes. The fuels in vehicles burn and release harmful gases. Yes. When we put the fuel in these vehicles, the fuels are burned. And again, that releases harmful gases. That gases are in the form of smoke. And this only causes air pollution to the maximum. Maximum air pollution are caused because of the smokes coming with the factories and vehicles. Okay. Now, another reason for air pollution is also cutting down trees is another cause for air pollution. One more reason for air pollution is these days we people are cutting the trees rapidly. Rapidly means in a mass. Okay. And therefore the trees are not there. The trees are not giving out the oxygen and taking the harmful CO2. Therefore the air pollutions are caused. The other reason also is using household cleaning liquids. Yes, at home we use Colleen and all to clean the mirrors and glass materials like window glass, then mirrors, TV screen. Okay, all these things we use to clean that liquid. That also causes air pollution. Even the sprays. What are the sprays? Perfumes we use. Then deos and all, we use, that is sprays, paints, fertilizers. Fertilizers are mostly used by the farmers, okay, in the farm, in the field, okay. Then insect killers, hit and all, we use at home, insect killers, to just get rid of the cockroaches and these mosquitoes and all, that insect killers also add harmful substances in the air. So these are also the cause of air pollution. Okay. Now, let us come ways to reduce air pollution. Now, before we have learned about causes of air pollution, now we are going to learn about how to reduce air pollution. Now, we cannot say that there is no other option. We have to live in this dirty air. No, there are ways how to reduce air pollution. Now let us see what are the ways. Clean and fresh air is very important for our health. Yes, clean and fresh air for our health. It is very, very important. Plants make the air fresh and clean. In what way plants make the air fresh and clean? Because the plants release oxygen and oxygen is very good for our health, for breathing. So, we must grow more plants. More plants mean more and more plants so that we can get more and more oxygen. Walking or cycling to places close by can reduce smoke in the air. Now, what we people do, if we want to go to the nearby distance also, we will take our car and scooty and bike and all. We should not do like this. We should avoid using all these fuel vehicles. We should use what? We can go by cycle or we can go by walking also to the nearby distances so that this can reduce the smoke in the air. Even keeping our surroundings clean can make the place free of dust. We can just keep our surroundings clean. Okay. We must avoid using too many chemical sprays and at home. Too many chemical sprays at home. Yes, we should avoid using too many chemicals like HIT, Colleen and all these things we should not use. The next, when someone suffers from cold, cough and other diseases, keep away from them as the germs can enter your body and make you sick. Definitely, when the people suffering from these things, cold, cough and other diseases, you should be, what you should do? You should keep yourself away from them. So that the germs which are there present in their body should not enter your body and make you sick. So just keep yourself away from them. The next one, cover your nose and mouth with handkerchief to prevent dust and germs. Now, as we are now facing this corona problem, no? Now, we must put mask, okay? Not just to prevent dust and germs, but also to prevent us from corona, okay? So, to prevent dust and germs from entering your body, you must close your nose and mouth through handkerchief or by using mask. We must do all that we can so that the air is clean for us to breathe. Breathing clean air helps us stay healthy. So all these things we must do to make the air clean, and that air will be beneficial or good for our health. So breathing clean air helps us stay healthy. So now we come to the end of this chapter number 7. Thank you, students.